Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Asked Mr. Ramakrishna, for someone to be a bhakta of Lord Shiva Just like when a person enters a liquor shop, generally it's taken that he is going for drinking, although there may be some exception. End quote. Prabhupada gave the example of the gopis' worship of the goddess Adhyayani. Their worship had not been for material benefit, but for devotion to Krishna. Similarly, if one worshipped Lord Shiva with the aim of serving Lord Krishna, that would be bhakti. But people generally approach Shiva for material benefit. Although Mr. Ramakrishna was usually prone to argue these points, Prabhupada's answer satisfied him. Srila Prabhupada's most acute controversy in Madras was not with smart Brahmanas, Mayavadis, or Shivites, but with some of his own god brothers. Although some of them acknowledged Srila Prabhupada's incomparable preaching in the West on behalf of their spiritual master, Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati, others were envious. One envious god brother wrote to Srila Prabhupada in Madras. Srila Prabhupada ki jai. Now let us offer our respectful obeisances unto all Vaishnava devotees of the Lord, who are just like desired trees and can fulfill the desires of everyone and have full compassion for the fallen conditioned souls.